Okay, how did I get 1,000 subscribers the second Christmas hit?
I don't know.
It's one big coincidence, isn't it, Logan?
Yeah.
Anyway, in all seriousness, I'm gonna preface this video by saying that this is a 1,000 subscriber special, a Christmas special, and a Doctor Who fan film all at the same time. And Logan's in it. He voices the Jupitanians.
Daleks are the masters of all.
This video is not infringing on anyone's copyrights, as I do not claim to own any of the material, nor do I make any money off of these videos. I've never been monetized a day in my life, so just before YouTube comes shoving its face down my throat, I'd like you to know that I'm not monetized, I've never been monetized, and I do not make money off of this video. I do not claim to own Doctor Who or any of its associated products. And if I do ever start making money, all of the money earned off this video will go straight to the BBC. But I do not think I will ever make money, so you don't have to worry about that. You know, no one's being harmed by this video, and this video isn't intended to make me money in any way. I'm not infringing on the BBC's copyright side. Everything in this video is owned by them. They could, including the Jupitanians. I guess. I mean, Logan came up with that idea, but if BBC wants to use the Jupitanians, they're not going to stop them. Logan's not going to stop them. No one's going to stop them. So,
If they're trying to steal my idea, I'll copyright them.
Good luck with that, Logan. It would be nice to see a big company get copyright claimed, but that ain't going to happen, and I honestly don't want that to happen. I want them to worry about nothing but making their awesome shows like Doctor Who, which I've seen a lot of, Sherlock, which I've seen none of, and whatever else they have cooking currently. Killing Eve, that's one. My mom's a big fan of that one. Anyway, just to make myself perfectly clear, this video is nothing but a 1,000 subscriber special, a Christmas special, and a Doctor Who fan film made in Spore. Because it's made in Spore, That should mean that it is of such low quality that the BBC should have no problem with it. So, like, this ain't good enough to be monetized in the first place, so you know. Thank you. Please enjoy the movie. That is a dated reference, I apologize.
Extermination.
Hello. You are a stranger. I make this pasta.
What planet is this?
This is Jupiter.
I thought that was a gas giant.
You must be mistaken.
Okay, sir.
I am a man. You know nothing of my race.
Okay, whatever. Any unusual alien activity?
There's a sorcerer that landed on Squinch Common.
Thank you. I'll investigate.
This planet has been selected for Dalek inhabitation. This planet's residents are now slaves of the Daleks. You will obey. You will not question.
One man, the Daleks, the Mars is with us.
Extermination!
There is a Time Lord on this planet. You will find him. You will bring him to us. You will obey the Daleks. Energy detected. Extermination.